Hello everyone, welcome back to Artistic Rithima. So in today's video we are going to recycle old wedding cards. So for that you need 4 wedding cards of the same size and take 2 of them. And then you need to cut them accordingly. And then you have to cut the other 2 also, but they should be smaller than the first 2. I am cutting this much, but you have to cut accordingly by seeing the size of your wedding card which you are taking for making your pen stand. So now I have cut the first 2 and now I will cut the second 2 which will be smaller in size from the first 2. So now, as we are done with our cutting part, we are going to make rolls out of them. So, first take the big cutouts and then make a roll out of them. So now I have made the roll out of the first 2 which are the big ones, and now I will make the roll out of the small ones. So as you can see that I have made the rolls out of all. So these 2 are the ones which are big and will be placed one beside another. And the other 2 which are small, each will be placed beside the big one as shown in the video. So this is exactly the way how you are going to set them. So now you have to keep in mind that before pasting the rolls together, you have to cover them with colorful sheets. And if you don't have colorful sheets at home, you can also cover them with white sheets. So as you can see that I have covered the rolls with blue and pink chart paper and then pasted them together. So now I have taken another old wedding card and I have made a curved line on the left hand side of the wedding card, and now I'm going to cut it out. So now the shape which we have got in the middle, we are going to take that shape and then we are going to remove the other 2 pieces. Then we are going to cover this shape with pink chart paper or what you are using. So as you can see that I have covered this shape with pink chart paper, and now I'm going to paste it on the rolls just like shown in the video. So now we are going to make the base of the pen stand. For that, you need another old wedding card and trace out the pen stand on it. After cutting it, you will get a shape like this. Now we are going to paste the pen stand on the shape with any glue you want, like hot glue gun, Fevicol, Fevikwik or Dren-Dryde. So as you can see that I have pasted the base and it is really looking nice. So now our pen stand is ready and it has turned out really well. So you also try it at home and you can put anything in it, like your sketch pens, your color pencils, your pencils, pens, scale, etc. And the space given in the middle, you can put your erasers, sharpeners,